I'm moving on to simplifying rational expressions. What we're looking for in simplifying this, as we are in number fractions, is there a common factor between the numerator and the denominator? Though it sounds like factoring is important once again. And yes, there is. When I factor this expression, I find that one of the factors up here is the same as a factor in the denominator. And cancel away. And I'm left rather quickly with the simplified form of this rational expression. Nothing more than